Hi everyone, here we are in the manufacturer, race number 2. I did qualifying 10. I had a car in front of me, the position 11, the Porsche, and so I could not give full speed, but still we have quite a good lap, and position 10 is quite good for the qualifying. It would be 41 points. What would be quite okay. I don't have the acceleration and top speed for this track. But we will see. We have hard tires. And yeah, we need to drive till the end with the fuel and the tires. With Mazda we can definitely race till the end, fuel will not be problem. With Volkswagen I think I would have to save fuel a little bit. We will see when I drive on the second account. But I think that I need to save fuel there. And here it is not a problem, we just have to look a little bit on our hard tires, but the car moves quite well with them, so it should be okay. Pretty good. Was I too late? Too fast? Oh, 1 second penalty. Thank you. a little bit more than expected. So and one more time, 1 second penalty. Oh. 1.5. Let's see how many of them need to fill up. Come on, move. Oh, we lose time. A lot of time. Oh, not good. Expect more grip, but for some of reason we don't have it. Yeah, the material should be okay with fuel, I think. To take better this corner now. Oh, not good. Why? What the? Oh. The race is over. I hope that there is more space. I'm sorry. 1 second penalty. Why only one? That's not fair. Break really late. Honda is really good at braking, but still, I need to brake too. Second penalty, let's see. Do we get? Oh no. So we are at the halftime now. Not the race that I did expect. Honda should also be good with the fuel. We cannot expect anything there, and we are quite far from the others. But let's see, maybe they will fuel up and then change tires and everything. Thank you. arkasından ben ne yap? Let's see how much we will have. That's good. Why is our friend so far? What happened? Did he lose the car or was there any accident? He's not driving pretty well. Maybe he has problems with the tires. Not good at all. Yeah, it could be problems with the tires. That he overdid it. That was close. That's a penalty. It's not. Also with a little bit more progress, probably also the tires. 15 laps is quite a lot, depending on the driving style. Position 15, still not good. It was a little bit too much. Still has a chance, but eyes are getting bad. So laps to go. Maybe I will drive the race again. But yeah, at least quite interesting race. Tires could be. Oh, and one more car. position 14. That was not really the race that I did hope for, even if I didn't hope for so much because we don't have the acceleration and the top speed. But yeah, with the one accident, then it's 10 seconds at least. So we would be on the position 12 if it would go good. Yeah, not many points this time. Hopefully next race will be better. So here we are, 30 points. Yeah, not every race is so good. But it was quite funny race. Let's have the replay. And see you next time. Bye.